we don't know exactly where the key point is going to be. It's pretty much impossible to know. I think the most safe is to try to be in front, because the worst can happen is that the ones on the back, they catch you. If you are in the aft, maybe they can go away, and then you cannot catch the people in front. No, but once again, it's same attitude and same thinking than always. We have to try to be in the podium. That's important for us, and then we'll see about the overall. No, this is difficult enough. We cannot be thinking too much in the others, at least now, and after Scheveningen, then I think then will be just the last sprint.